Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm out here.
Easier to use for that, a shovel or a
poster? What? Probably the shovel. So I am going to windmill. Gonna show y'all how to build it out of a old box fan. First thing we have to do is hack these off. Or just one.
Look, Jeremy with a shovel.
He's coming. That was pretty easy. This thing needs to be straightened out, though. It's fairly straight. See, now I just bent this. Ooh, I can't bend this. I'm building a windmill right now, so I'm very busy.
Thank you. put them on the trailer and go to town with it. You don't do. Put everything on that trailer. If we're getting the rest of these, put them on the trailer and go put them on the fire. Beat this shit out somewhere. That old clutch under yonder, sometime when you get a hold of it, kick it off.
Okay, it's up.
Let me look at the camera.
Well, there's a tag on the back for a homemade.
And the camera.